Now, earlier today, Futures Now asked Twitter if they thought Bitcoin would break above 7,000. That was when Bitcoin was trading just under 6,800 bucks. Well, more than 7,700 people voted. 70% said no.
Pretty cynical.
So could all this pessimism be fueling part of this rally? Who better to ask than raging Bitcoin bull Tom Lee of Fundstrat, who joins us. He's over at the Plasma with two charts that he says could signal a Bitcoin moon boom. Hi, Tom. What are you looking at?
Well, I'm looking at a couple things. So want to mark this chart up. This is the 200-day moving average for Bitcoin. And that represents the average price roughly for the past year. And there's a gap here. Bitcoin is trading 30% below its 200-day moving average. It turns out that that's actually a pretty positive signal. And the reason it's a positive signal is that this has happened a few times since 2009. The first time it happened is here, October 2011. And the second time it happened was December 2014. Why is that significant? Well, number one, Bitcoin bottomed within a month here. Oops, sorry, I drew that the wrong way. And it bottomed within a month here. But I think it tells us something even more important, not the next month. It's telling us that if you look forward to the next 6 months, you're going to do pretty well owning Bitcoin here. So to us, the message is when Bitcoin's trading 30% below its 200-day, it's a huge bull signal because, one, we're ending the nearing the end of a correction. But also, if you look forward 6 months, you're going to do pretty well owning Bitcoin.